Once again, what up, guys? King Domo. Got another sour grapes. Let's go ahead and jump into it. Use the mouse this time. I'm gonna start out with Josh on Distortion. He's going with the Grenadier strategy. Who never knew such inaccuracy could be so powerful? As we all know, they have no aim, but they definitely do get the job done. We always got a message in the middle of my attack. It's probably Nike. My bad, Josh. And there it is. Up next, we have Driss with the solo on Tonnage. Flare to the flamethrower and drop some critters with their new sound, as we heard. Flare over here right in front of that mortar. Come up high up here by the rocket launchers and the sniper tower. And at that point, it's just nothing really standing in the way at that point. And barrage the core. And kaboom, goes down. And Sandman is going to finish off Distortion. Must say, well-organized attack strategies this time. A little bit more active. It definitely helped get the job done in a timely fashion. And that one goes down. Good job, Sandman, finishing up Distortion. And then we're going to get Joshua to start on Tarsier. At least that's how I think it's been. And we'll come right up in the middle. The shock towers and flamethrowers, mortars, cannons. And just really make a path for everyone, for the next person to get in there. Come over here and work down the sniper towers. Then we're going to get SC with a one shot on Ballast. Maybe something important, so I'll try to hurry up this video with my kid's mom. But my son did go to school today for the first time, so pretty sure she probably just wanted to check on him, see how he's doing. But finish up the video and then give her a call back. Good job, Essie. Sorry about that. Once again. Then we're going to have DD finish up Tarsier. The all Zooka attack. Pretty awesome. I thought it was Damn good attack. I'm gonna finish this, put out this rocket launcher right here. Smoke. Or flare, I should say. Gather. Smoke. A couple of flares. And just can't handle all those Zoopas. It goes down. And then we're gonna get Andity to start out on circuit board. And this one was where, you know, this was our make or break stage. Great job clearing out those mines with the critters. Great flaring, great smoke. Gonna work our way up here. Gonna clear out some of these power cells. And then we're gonna take out the shield gems. And then just pretty much suicidation at that point. Try to just do a damage he could on the rocket launcher. Before time run out. And then we're gonna get destroyed, who's gonna do his first Skooka attack. I loved it. Could have been a little bit more better executed, but in the end, it got the job done. Clear out these rocket launchers. And then I informed him that probably should save those last couple of GB to help Shock since he is going Skooka attack. And then, it went really quick. But nevertheless, great job. Then Aiden, rolling with the teammates. Gonna clear some of this out for us. Pretty much straight to the core. Smoke. And it's that smoke wiped out his medics. Didn't quite cover the medics on the back. Wiped out his medics. And then I gave the final blow with a Skooka attack, which was poorly executed, but somehow it worked. I forgot I had my Scorch going first, and then I accidentally dropped the smoke, and then, just pretty much shocking all Zoopas at that point. Really didn't even need the Scorchers. Pretty much could have just flared to the right hand side, shocked the rocket launchers a couple times, and just finished it off that way. But it goes down. First Sour Grapes by Team 48 Plus. Good job, guys. And welcome to the 10-man Sour Grape Club.